Hey guys, so this is an interesting one. Just came across it. It's Beverly Hills Cop XLF. Well, come on, the title is idiotic, in my opinion. And obviously, it's about Detective Axel Foley. Finds himself drawn back to the opulent environments of Beverly Hills to investigate untimely demise of a longtime confidant. Okay. So, I think it's one too many. I think the last one. Excuse me. I think the last one was three. Sometimes you need to finish, in my opinion. Like, I'm not a fan of, like, making too many of parts. This, it kind of shows me they kind of, they don't have imagination, the studios. So they just continue with kind of the base model and just continue building on that, and it becomes boring, and the quality of the movie goes down, and the quality of the whole series, it brings down the quality of the whole series. So yeah, I'm not a fan of that. But yeah, who did the title? Like, who came up with this idiotic title? I'm curious. So yeah, let's check out the trailer, teaser trailer. And before we do, really appreciate it if you follow me. Okay, so let's check this out.
I almost admire you. Still on these streets, running and cutting. I'm just amazed. Doesn't get to you.
It's the lyrics, just picture, and so hard that your head can't picture.
Watch your ass out.
That's so funny. A kid photographing like whatever a hot girl, whether it's a mother, it's like probably a fact that probably actually happens. Like, who can say that doesn't happen? That's so funny. I think that actually happens. Like, where is it? I think this actually happens. Oh, it's just too funny. Oh my god.
Watch your ass out there, okay?
I'm gonna be fine. They love me in Beverly Hills.
Detective Foley, you ever read your own file? Shootouts, disturb the peace, a lot.
Please tell me you didn't get arrested again.
Twice, but I broke out.
I'm going back to
We put our lives on the line. Every day.
And for what?
Comes with the job if you're doing it right.
So how many people have you pissed off so far?
I haven't pissed off anybody.
Yeah,
50-50.
50-50.
Is it that high?
So far.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay. I think the action's great. I think it works. The action, I think it's gonna be great. I think it's good that they have actors from the previous. I'm not sure how big, in what sense they're actually involved in this one, like whether it's great or not, but maybe like small little roles, but it's good they have them. The only thing, I don't know what the story is from the teaser. That's a tough one. But from the teaser, it looks fun. There's some comedy, and Beverly Hills movies, it was always like it was action, but it was like this light comedic action. That's kind of the beauty of it. There's like comedy to it, so that was the beauty of it. And I love the Beverly Hills Cop, the theme song. Yeah, that's awesome as well. But who came up with the idiotic title XLF? Oh my god. Like, XLF. They should fire whoever like came up with this idiotic title, in my opinion. So anyway, yeah, thank you for watching. This comes out in the summer. I'll give this a thumbs up. It's a teaser, so I might give my review of a reaction to actual trailer when it comes out. So hopefully my opinion doesn't change when the actual trailer comes out. Okay, thanks for watching. Please follow. Have a good one.